I made a comment that monogamous societies tend to be more stable, which is an absolutely obvious anthropological finding that everyone who's even vaguely educated has known for at least 100 years. And the reporter made much of that, suggesting that I had this idea that, you know, undeserving men should be delivered up women on a platter by some sort of state institutional function, which is not only something that I certainly don't believe, but nobody who's sane has ever believed since the beginning of time.